This is a game that the seniors remember. Their goodbye, they, you know, obviously they're going to speak afterwards and all that kind of stuff. So it's a game that's in their memory. Let's make this the best night of the year, all right? Because it is a celebration. You can be a team that goes undefeated at home in this league.
It's a long road from November to March. You hope there will be peaks. And when youth outweighs experience on your roster, you know there may also be valleys. For the graduates on your team, it's one last shot at legacy. As an athlete, it's a chance to push yourself to be better. You hope that you will walk away a champion. But regardless of the turns the season will take, if you're an Oakland University student athlete, you know that even in the face of adversity, you will get back up and fight like a warrior. For Oakland's men's basketball team, February closed with one last homestand for the team's senior leaders against Youngstown State and an outside chance against all odds to end up the number one seed in the Horizon League tournament.
McCune hands it off to Kate Felder. Felder will drive it to the rim and put it in off the square. Here comes Keane on the drive in the air and one.
Soft hedge, don't let him split, be there so he can't turn the corner.
Dante Williams. Felder will hand it off to Petros, who will drive it, score, and one.
Iowa.
Kate Felder with it. Being challenged by DJ Cole, Jalen Hayes catches. He muscles it up and in with the left hand off the window. Three from Max Hooper, that's off the left iron, no, but tip back up and in by Jalen Hayes. Here comes Kate Felder. Felder to the rim, lays it up and in and one. Oh, how fast is Kate Felder? He's quicker than a Snapchat. Now Amaker will drive it and he'll get to the rim and put it in off the window.
All right, we need stops now. We need three stops in a row and let's score some points. Get this thing up to double digits, all right? Really important time now, right now. Let's go.
It's Dante Williams who will rise and throw it down with a Thoratau. Felder has it, gets a high ball screen, hands it off. Hayes will drive it and lay it up and in with a left hand. Spin move by Kate Felder, who will score it with a left hand. Here comes Kay on the drive to the rim in the air, and one, Kate Felder again. Felder between the legs, crosses over Bobby Hain and drives and scores. What a crossover by Kate Felder. The buzzer sounds, and the Golden Grizzlies win it 82-71 here on Senior Night at the Arena.
That's all I wanted for those guys, to get them a win on Senior Night.
We wanted to, you know, send our seniors off on a win in the arena, but also it was really important for us entering the conference tournament because a slip up against one of the lower-ranked teams could have cost us a higher seed, but we took care of business, and, you know, I felt like those guys, we finished strong in the arena in Horizon League play for them.
That day was special. The fact that we were able to win and that they went out with a win, I think was good. But more importantly, they got a chance to speak to the crowd. And that is always, you know, something that I think they'll remember for the rest of their lives.
While the numbers didn't swing in the Golden Grizzlies' favor in the waning days of the regular season, an undefeated league season at home and a three-seed position going into the postseason was still an accomplishment for a young team picked to finish seventh. With those season highs in the rearview, Oakland's graduates took the opportunity to celebrate an undefeated season at home and one more chance to spend a little time in the arena with their teammates, families, and fans.
It's really cool when everybody comes up to you, you know, congratulates you, you know, just kind of we appreciate all the things that they do for us.
In Ralph Hill, we lose a great leader. Just an unbelievable leader. A guy who was struck with injuries and really never was able to find out his potential in the game of basketball, but his potential in life grew so much from struggling with this problem that, you know, when it's all said and done 20 years from now, he's going to look back at it with a smile and know that his character and his life was made because of what the struggles he went through physically at Oakland. Dante Williams grew as a senior probably as much as any player we've ever coached. Went from a young man who was just a bit role player for 3 years, trying to search and find himself, to a guy who was the hub of the team. I mean, he really was. We finished third in the Horizon League in our second year in the league, and I think he had more to do with it than anybody else, because the defensive year that he had, the ability to stop the best player on the other team, gave us a chance to win a lot of games.
Without them, you know, we wouldn't have won the games we won. You know, Ralph's the vocal leader out there, so he kind of tries to put everybody in check too. And Dante's, you know, it's Dante. You know, he's shut down whoever he's guarding. He's great on the court, offensively, defensively. You know, he's a great player. You know, and whenever Ralph comes in, he's always shooting, knocking down a big three. You know, so they both come and help every single time when they're in, and just practices and the atmosphere, it just helps with them there.
And then Corey Petros, you know, he's the guy that had the great career, four-year starter every game, 100 straight starts, all-time leading offensive rebounder, 1,500 points, 1,000 rebounds, you know, things that a lot of people never expected from Corey when we got him. I mean, he's just from down the road. I would say that in all the years I've been coaching, I get more from fans and from people on the street. I can't believe how great of a player Corey Petros became.
What happens when you don't hire the right property management firm? Well, you start doing all the work yourself, which burns you out, which makes you sleepy. So you fall asleep at your son's baseball game, making you completely unaware of the fact that you should duck right about now. So now your head hurts, your son is embarrassed, and you're on your way to the hospital to swap your baseball cap and hot dog for a drafty gown and green Jell-O. Don't end up in a drafty gown eating green Jell-O. Aspect Properties, residential, commercial, property management. AspectProperties.com.
Visit Oakland University Credit Union today. With convenient locations in Auburn Hills and on OU's campus, our members enjoy great low rates, superior member service, and many free or low-cost products and services. Banking is fast, easy, and convenient with e-deposit, mobile and online banking, and 24-hour ATMs. Stop into one of our local branches or visit oucreditunion.org to open an account today.
For the last 10 years, Unisaur Surgery Center has been a pioneer at the forefront of outpatient surgical care. Led by a gracious staff of board-certified physicians and experienced nurses, Unisaur's promises a comfortable setting with personalized care and attention for every patient.
The patient satisfaction scores speak for themselves. This place really walks the walk of making the patients our first priority.
At Unisaur Surgery Center, the goal is to exceed your expectations and get you back in the game sooner.
Got to be careful if you're Oakland. Need to get a good shot. Felder up and under, rattles it home and one. Oh, what did you do, Kay Felder?
While age and experience may produce most of the leaders on a college basketball team, sometimes raw talent and athleticism move you to the front as well. In just his second season as a Golden Grizzly, Khalil Felder logged another banner year with the Black and Gold, establishing himself as one of the hardest working guards in Division I. Felder's moves in the paint became appointment viewing during the 2014-15 season and had every fan in the arena saying, "What did you just do, Kay Felder?" What motivates the 5'9 point guard to take on the big guys and make the plays that end up a national TV highlight? The sophomore finished third in the country with 38.3 minutes per game, playing 9 entire games, including a full double overtime game, with a season total of 1,272 minutes played. And he's not slowing down anytime soon.
Hey, if he set a screen, you're gonna double.
He inspires everyone, you know, you see him playing the most minutes. He is one of the players that brings it every day. You know, there's really no days off with him. You know, he understands what being a leader on this team means.
There's an entry pass in the block to Corey Petros. He'll send it back up. Kay Felder rises up and throws it down with the left hand.
He knows he's Kay Felder. He knows what he can do, and that's what he does on the court, and it works.
Really just going out there with no fear. We respect God, but fear none.
I think he has short man complex. So he plays hard every position, tries to jump over everybody. But, I mean, just as hard as he plays, his effort on every play is amazing.
Ralph calls me Bam Bam. You know, I don't know where he gets it from. I guess because of my way I'm built and how I play, I guess.
High ball screen from Ralph Hill. Felder between the legs. Crosses over Bobby Hain and drives and scores. What a crossover by Kay Felder.
Ralph set a great screen. And then I seen that I had switched off, and I seen I had a bigger defender on me. And I just wanted to attack and, you know, get a basket or at least get a foul or dump it inside the court. But really, I had basically came off the screen, put it through my legs, and he tripped over my foot. You know, it wasn't really a crossover as people put it out there to be, but I'll take it, you know. One thing off my bucket list, like, playing this game, who doesn't want to be on SportsCenter for the right reason?
He just has a great body. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, he works in the training room. He works, so do we, but his body is just different than ours. He does all the little things that keeps him on the floor as long as he has to play.
The body behind number 20 has earned more than a few accolades. In 2014, Felder was named Horizon League Freshman of the Year and Freshman All-American by CollegeInsider.com. In 2015, Khalil was named First Team All-Horizon League. He finished second in the league in scoring, and he's finished second in the country in assists. He's the only player in the country to average at least 17 points and 7 assists per game. More than enough accomplishments to make him a finalist for the 2015 Lou Henson Award, given to the nation's top mid-major player. And no one knows Kay's strengths better than his coach.
It's funny that he wears number 20, because he reminds me of the greatest number 20 in Detroit history, and that's Barry Sanders. I mean, he plays basketball the way Barry Sanders ran the football. He changes speeds and changes directions so fast and so effortlessly that he's almost unguardable. I mean, he's probing, and the next thing you know, he's gone, and it's like, how did he do that?
Back in high school, you know, 10th grade, I was kind of playing at one pace, and my high school coach, you know, pulled me to the side and said, you know, you can't play like this the rest of your life. And at first, I didn't know what he meant, but, you know, like going to the summer of my 11th grade year, we was working on it a lot, changing speeds, you know, playing at different paces of the game, and, you know, that's what really helped me.
Ever since Case got here, he's been a leader, you know, off and on the court. You know, we give confidence in him. You know, we want him to run the team. We know he's one of our best players on this team, and we want him to do well. So it's just that much easier for him to go out and lead us to victory.
If you want to, just get inside.
Well, Dante was right here.
Oh, Dante had the ball.
Yeah.
Dante had the ball. Percy was there, all right? And you came and stood here, but there were no white shirts out here.
Pershing High School was in our team camp when he was a sophomore. And I sat there watching that team play, and Coach Washington had come up to me and said, they've got a kid that we're gonna want. You go watch him. And from that point on, he was the guy we wanted. And we actually had a gap year where we didn't recruit a point guard, and it hurt us that gap year because I didn't want to risk not getting him. And we recruited him as hard as any kid we've ever recruited from that day we saw him his sophomore year.
Working one-on-one, crossing over to the lane, step back jumper, good, Kay Felder, an ice cold step back jumper.
And it is in tough times that Felder seems most at home. On February 14, 2014, Felder recorded a triple-double, the first ever in Oakland history, and against none other than now Metro Series rival Detroit, making it an unforgettable game. A year and a day later, Felder put on a repeat performance, making all 10 of his free throws and scoring 29 points.
I try to push myself to where I have nothing left. You know, it's at the end of the game. I feel like I'm dead tired. And I know whether win or lose, I know I gave it my all.
Khalil Felder's 1,000-plus minutes of hard-court heroics helped the Golden Grizzlies enter the Horizon League tournament as the highest-scoring offense. The black and gold had bested UIC in their previous meeting by 25 points. But when it's March in college basketball, a young team knows that anything can happen, and no lead is safe.
Really, I'm really at a loss of words. I wish I had. I wish I had words for you. But really, we didn't deserve to win that game. They did. I couldn't just give them credit.
Honey, what are you doing? I thought you were getting your hair cut at Great Clips.
I am. Already checked in.
How?
Their sweet online check-in app. Why wait around there for a haircut when I can work on my bod here?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I got a few more minutes. And pump it and squeeze it. Ooh, smile at me.
Introducing the online check-in app from Great Clips. No more waiting around, because now we'll be waiting for you. Great Clips, it's gonna be great.
What happens when you don't hire the right property management firm? Well, you start doing all the work yourself, which burns you out, which makes you sleepy. So you fall asleep at your son's baseball game, making you completely unaware of the fact that you should duck right about now. So now your head hurts, your son is embarrassed, and you're on your way to the hospital to swap your baseball cap and hot dog for a drafty gown and green Jell-O. Don't end up in a drafty gown eating green Jell-O. Aspect Properties, residential, commercial, property management. AspectProperties.com.
What's so different about shopping at Meijer? Well, there's 80 years of family commitment to better, fresher foods, an amazing selection of products and brands, knowing that shopping for your family costs less at Meijer, and a whole different kind of experience that generations of shoppers will swear begins the moment you step inside the door. Come see for yourself.
Oakland goes on to win their first Horizon League championship, their second year in the league, and only their second ever postseason win as a Division I program.
In spite of a disappointing finish in the Horizon League tournament, the Oakland men's basketball team had a run through league play that no one else could have predicted when this team was 5-12 in the early days of 2015. It was a turnaround that followed a trend for Oakland University Athletics in the past year, as several of the school's teams proved that as Golden Grizzlies, they were indeed never out of a fight. Over the course of the 2014-15 school year at Oakland University, a common storyline has emerged. We've already seen it happen on the soccer field and the volleyball court. Fighting back from a deficit and never giving up.
We were so close to winning those five losses, it was frustrating. And we were still trying to find how our team functioned, and we were looking for that chemistry.
We were trying to outscore the other opponent, and in turn we were giving up goals and then taking ourselves out. We were turning a very talented group, but we were meshing a few new faces from some seniors that we had lost the year before.
Sound familiar? You might recognize from somewhere else.
Inbound pass stolen by Tavy, and Tavy's off to the races. He will jam with two hands.
When we had the back-to-back losses to UIC and to Green Bay, it was a wake-up call for our team that we knew had talent.
Our coaches were still telling us, even when we were losing games, they're like, you guys are still a good team. You need to keep battling. You can't give up. Like, we're gonna overcome it. Like, I promise you guys, we're gonna get through this.
There's not too many horses that win the Kentucky Derby that are winning at the quarter pole. You know, if we go on this string and win all these games and win a Horizon League regular season title and a tournament title and are able to get to the NCAA tournament and be successful, and you get there, no one, you know, will remember that you guys were, you know, 0-6, 0-7 at one stage.
Then things started to change. They returned to things that they knew best and stuck to their guns. For Pogue, that meant playing tough defense, leading to a 6-game shutout streak, and lots of wins. For Beam, that meant not looking forward on the schedule and focusing on the short-term tasks at hand.
Oakland Athletics has always had that philosophy of going out and always playing the best teams in the nation. You know, we don't hide from anyone. We'll go play anybody, anywhere, anytime.
Just like the men's basketball team, hard games against tough opponents prepared Oakland for the bigger games ahead and allowed them to reap the benefits. Men's soccer defended their way to several big wins, like one over UDM in double overtime thanks to an unbelievable goal by Matt Dudley, continuing their momentum to a Horizon League championship.
Then we started playing some Big Ten schools, beat Ohio State, beat Michigan State at home, and it was just, okay, we can do this now, come on boys, let's go. The game against Kentucky was probably the highlight of my 4-year career here. That was probably the best moment. Gavin pulling a bit of magic out, beating two or three players in the box, fires a shot to the far corner. Just everybody was celebrating. It was just a great feeling.
The volleyball team wrote their own chapter of Division I history as the Golden Grizzlies went on a 10-game winning streak, setting team records, winning the Horizon League regular season and tournament championships, and for the first time, advancing to the NCAA tournament.
It doesn't matter what the score is or what was going to happen. We were never going to give up, and we were going to be the most resilient team in our conference, and I think our team really embodied that.
When you face really tough challenges and you come out successful, it really gives you that confidence to keep pushing, to keep being successful, and to keep growing.
I think it's kind of ingrained in, you know, our athletic department. It's ingrained in our head coaches. You know, we never believe we're out of the fight.
So what's pushed all three of these teams to unprecedented comeback seasons? The Golden Grizzlies mentality. Don't ever give up.
I will never accept defeat. I will never quit. I persevere and die with adversity.
While the men's soccer and volleyball teams capped their seasons with historic postseason runs, the Oakland women's basketball team hoped a home win against Valparaiso on senior night would give their team momentum going into their league tournament. And while the women ultimately fell to number 2 seed Wright State, Coach Jeff Tungate sees every disappointment as a learning opportunity.
Our team was very resilient. They had a great ability to get back up. But the problem is when we got to the top and we got to where we wanted to be, we couldn't sustain that. And so we need to work on how to be able to handle success. And, you know, this summer is going to be a big summer for us from a work ethic standpoint, but we have to get mentally tougher for us to be able to win those 5 or 6 games that we need to win to take that next step in our program.
Unisource Surgery Center in Troy, Michigan has been your best surgical choice in outpatient care for over 10 years. Through the use of innovative, highly renowned surgical and anesthesia techniques, our medical staff is dedicated to ensuring that you receive quality care and a comfortable recovery.
The attention that patients receive here is unbelievable.
Our caring and attentive staff has been voted the best in patient satisfaction for the last 6 years because at Unisource Surgery Center, we truly are centered on you. Doctors Joe Gettler, James Bikos, and Pete Biglin are proud to be the team physicians for the Oakland University Golden Grizzlies. Their office, Performance Orthopedics, is a Beaumont-affiliated sports medicine practice offering comprehensive care for athletes and active individuals of all ages. We offer state-of-the-art arthroscopic and reconstructive procedures, as well as an array of conservative rehabilitative options.
At Performance Orthopedics, it's about getting you back in your game, whatever your game may be.
What's so different about shopping at Meijer? Well, there's 80 years of family commitment to better, fresher foods, an amazing selection of products and brands, knowing that shopping for your family costs less at Meijer, and a whole different kind of experience that generations of shoppers will swear begins the moment you step inside the door. Come see for yourself.
Shut him down, score at the other end, keep your mouth shut, and win the game. Win the game. Win the game.
Part of the experience gained by a young college basketball team is learning how to recover in the face of disappointment. A warrior never quits. And for the 2014-15 Oakland University men's basketball team, the disappointment in both the outcome of the Horizon League tournament and a loss to Eastern Illinois in the collegeinsider.com postseason tournament quickly became fueled to fire their outlook towards next season and a bright future.
With 24 hours left in the regular season, we had a chance to win the championship. For a team that was picked 7th, you got to be really happy and pleased with that. The fact that we went undefeated in the league at home was a great stride forward. We didn't finish well, and that leaves a bad taste in your mouth. We had a 16-point lead in the league tournament against a team we had just beaten by 30, and they came back and beat us. And while you hate it, it is great motivation for the future. Every time they're running a hill or running a sprint or going in the gym and they're tired and they want to leave and they remember that, that might be 5 more shots they shoot, that might be 2 more hills they run, that might be 10 more pounds they push up. And it's only going to be there when we get in that position next year.
It starts now in the weight room, all the individual workouts that we're going to be going through, and even in the classroom, you have to get your grades right. You know, so you can be out there to be a warrior. You know, take that mindset from the court to the classroom, and hopefully everything will go all right.
You know, we have a lot of players coming back, a lot of talented players coming back, adding talented players into the mix. So I'm really excited about our team and our prospects for the coming season.
And I think just having that postseason experience for the younger guys is really going to carry over for them next year. You know, they have a lot of great pieces coming in who've played in big games and big schools, you know, so that's just going to carry over and help them a lot.
You know, that creed that we have, I will never give up, I'm never out of the fight. You know, those things ring in their ears because they're hearing it from my coaching staff, they're reading it every day, they're reciting it. You know, I'm a warrior and a member of a team.
In their second year as members of the Horizon League, the Oakland University Golden Grizzlies proved that they belong and that they will get back up every single time.
What really excites me is that we're going to have a team that can really get up and down the floor. And I love coaching that. I mean, I think that we're going to be as fast as we've ever been. We got some guys that can fly down the floor. We've got a post player who's a big, strong guy who can protect the rim a little bit. And the ability to just go is, you know, we've tried to recruit that. Our league is not that type of league. Our league is a beach-up football-type league, and we're going to try and change that. We're going to try and compete and win by flying up and down the floor.
I think I'm so impatient. I want to get out there so bad. I could probably get my left hand to play another game right now.
Visit Oakland University Credit Union today. With convenient locations in Auburn Hills and on OU's campus, our members enjoy great low rates, superior member service, and many free or low-cost products and services. Banking is fast, easy, and convenient with e-deposit, mobile and online banking, and 24-hour ATMs. Stop into one of our local branches or visit oucreditunion.org to open an account today.